Hey, what's up people, this is YTB here. Hope you guys are absolutely doing good and welcome back to my channel everyone. And so this video is all about the unboxing and review of a budget Bluetooth earphones. This is completely of a budget segment, guys. Before moving on to this review, we have one more thing to be just spoken with you guys. This is about the shout out. Yes guys, I didn't forget and I absolutely remember those things. So as I said before in my previous video, one YouTuber will be just given a shout out randomly. So the shout out goes to Power Talk and the channel's name is actually Power Talk. The links will be, the channel YouTube links will be in the description below. And this channel is completely about the automobiles and cars and bikes review. So in case you are an automobile freaky, you can just visit the channel and just subscribe to it. So guys, you viewers, in case you want your channel to be just given a huge shout out in our channel, in our upcoming videos, make sure you just subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon and watch the videos and then just comment down below which video you like the most and just come up with a reason, share your name with channel's ID or URL. So that will be helpful for me. And guys, moving on to the review part, here we are going to review the Leaf Sport, the budget Bluetooth earphones from Leaf. So this is pretty good under all conditions. After 1 week of use, this is really, really good, guys. You go for the outdoor runs, I just go for the gym, sweat, and the company claims that it's a sweat proof earphones. So guys, without any further delay, let's dive into the video. And in case this is your first time visit here, hey guys, I'm Dhanashekaran here. You're watching me on my YouTube channel, Your Tech. So if you are much geeky, just subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. And in case guys, if you like this video, make sure you hit the thumbs up button. If you dislike this video, as you wish. So let's dive into the video itself. There we go for the unboxing, guys. This is a pretty tiny box than I expected before, and you get all the information about the earphones. And it's compatible with iOS and Android, and proud to be an Indian, it's an Indian made. At the back you get all the specs, and at the box it's printed as 1999 as the rate of the earphone, but it's cost for around 1300. So let's just tear the wrapper off. Wow. Okay, let me just open the box. Wow, it says feel the music. Okay, it's really, really tiny box, guys. And over the top, the earphone itself, I don't want to see it right now. And the charging cable, you wouldn't get a charging dock, you have to use it by your own. It's a micro USB and some customer supports and paperwork. You get a sticker, Leaf sticker, and turning to the back, you get a warranty registration. Just scan the QR code, guys, you're good to go. Finally, guys, we have a hands-on with the earphones. First, the ear tips, extra ear tips. Oh my god, touching this earphones for the first time, this is completely glossy and matte finish, guys. Very rubberized. Model number BT500. I don't like this sticker, it makes it very cheap. So it's good to go with the model number, guys. So as usual, the sporty ear hooks on the top. So it's the Leaf branding on both sides of the ear hooks. Oh my god, this is completely tangle free wire, guys, as we have seen in the Leaf ear model. So the control is somewhat a little bit bulkier this time, but they are really weightless. Let's just have a quick specs before moving into this, guys. Let us move on with the detailed overview of this earphone, guys. First impressions, hats off to the craftsmanship, guys. really just attracts attention while you wear it. The tangle free wires, the rubberized material, the leaf branding and the side edge, everything is good. The ear hooks are flexible at its most. And moving on to the controls, you just get a volume up and down for reducing and increasing the volume, for attending the calls and Google Assistant, and the mic. And to the right, you just get the place for the charging, and back engraved leaf logo. This is all just grabs the attention, guys. I don't know whether these ear hooks are interchangeable. If interchangeable, Leaf might have given an extra ear hooks also, but I don't see any extra ear hooks on the box. But if you guys are using this, make sure you guys are aware of using the ear hooks, guys. So connecting this device or this earphone with your smartphone will never be an hindrance, guys. Long press this, it switches on and goes for the pairing mode. Get your mobile, turn on the Bluetooth and just wait for a minute, guys. That's it, it's being connected. So this is actually sweat proof as claimed by Leaf. I have used it gym, outdoors, running. It's completely sweat proof, guys. Better don't use this for swimming, or you just don't use this inside the water. Just don't take shower. It's just a sweat proof, guys. That's it. So guys, what do you think? Is it worth spending 1,000 rupees for this earphone? My answer will be yes. So what would be yours? Do let me know in the comment sections below, guys. And if you like this video, go ahead and hit the thumbs up button, guys. And make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. As always, keep updated, stay tuned, and keep supporting us till the end.